opportunity, and there's always joy in the morning. So stay tuned, keep an open mind and an open heart, and let the healing power of music accompany you throughout your day. Thank you for choosing to spend your mornings with us. Remember, in the words of Plato, music gives a soul to the universe, wings to the mind, flight to the imagination, and life to everything. This is Mark Smartt, your music therapist, wishing you a day full of joy and harmony. Let's listen to the messages together and move forward with hope and positivity.
Fossil Pod. This is another Infossil production.
Every day, people around us are fighting silent battles. Mental health challenges can make the world feel like a lonely place, but it doesn't have to be that way. Lifted Life is here to bring light and support to those who need it most. By donating to our GoFundMe, Empower Lifted Life, Spreading Hope Worldwide, you can help us provide crucial resources, therapy, and community programs that make a real difference. Your contribution is more than a donation. It's a lifeline, a gesture of kindness that says you're not alone. Join us. Together we can create a world where everyone feels supported and connected. Donate now and lift a life today. Thank you. Your support changes lives.
Attention all 40 to 74 year olds in England. Take advantage of the free NHS health check and get ahead of stroke, kidney disease, heart disease, type 2 diabetes and dementia. Booking is easy. Contact your GP or local pharmacy or use the Find NHS Health Check Services tool online. Questions? Visit the NHS website, email the NHS Health Checks team or call 0300 311 2233, Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Don't miss out on this chance to focus on your health. Act now for a healthier tomorrow.
Welcome to the world, Recco Jordan McFarlane. Born on March 14, 2024, your arrival brings immense joy and boundless love. Congratulations to the proud parents, Tanya and Jordan, on this beautiful addition to your family. Your firstborn, Navaye, has a lifelong companion to share in life's adventures. May Recco's life be filled with happiness, health, and love that lifts and inspires. Here's to the beginning of a life filled with lifted spirits and endless possibilities. Happy birthday, Recco.
Station with the
best music.
Best music.
I love the music.
Best music.
Mark Smartt. Mark Smartt. GJ Bounty sing there, Mr. Bone, bless the name of the Lord, King Man. Let the people hear what's been going on. Inside.
Something I'd like to say, it's rather colorful, but I'll say it anyway. Black is our color, black is our name, health, strength, prosperity, and wisdom is our game, because black we are. black we will always be. Black in the sight of everyone, it's so beautiful to see. Oh, da da. Hey, yeah, yeah, hey. Come on and show me how really black you are. Ooh. 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 When we think of the past, freedom has come at last. Black man progressing in every way. Yeah, now, black is our color, black is our name. Health, strength, prosperity, and wisdom is our game. Because black we are, and black we will always be. Black in the sight of everyone, it's so beautiful to see. Oh, da da. Hey, yeah, yeah, hey. Come on and show me how really black you are.
Every day. Good morning, good morning. Grand Rising.
People change, they change. Lovers turn stranger. You live among strangers. People change, time to change. You live among strangers. Your life is in danger. Why are we like this? Too much mistrust, and there is no love. Let go the bad mind vibes, look over the man. We are stepping too long. I'm for blood, me for me things, look over the man. You're so wrong.
Where is the good people in this world?
Have me woman and me yard and me no trust her, my lord. She search for me things and man and watch me like dog. When me gonna work a different man in me yard. So for the day can come up with the
one. Big shouts going out to Keith right there on the mixed cloud. Good morning.
People change, they change. Lovers turn stranger. You live among strangers. People change, time to change. You live among strangers. Your life is in danger. Loyalty and love, respect each and everyone. Self-proclaim it, defeat the purpose of one. Vanity, the illusion of one. Oh, oh, you breed ignorance and gain arrogance.
So why do we hurt ourselves? Who's gonna be there to protect and claim?
Good morning to those of you who are on the YVR876.com.
Hurt ourselves.
On Radio Garden, good morning to you. Hold tight, all the lifted life family. Those on the Lifted Life Radio, hold tight. Those on YouTube, hold tight. Here we go. Grand Rising.
Change, they change. Lovers turn stranger. You live among strangers. People change, time to change. You live among strangers. Your life is in danger. Why are we like this? Too much mistrust, and there is no love. We are stepping too long. I'm for blood, me for me things. Look over that man. You're so wrong.
Where is the good people in this world?
Have me woman and me yard and me no trust her.
Give thanks and praise.
Yeah, man.
Crazy.
Hold tight and good morning to Maria, Pat,
lying down,
Josephine.
My burdens heavy.
Good morning to you.
When trouble comes.
Good morning, Laiwa.
Still I'm awaiting in the south.
So let's do this from the top for the very last drop.
Give thanks and praise.
Give thanks and praise. Oh. Early morning praise.
Yeah, man. You've got all the praise.
Check it out. Lying down, and all my burdens heavy. When trouble come and my heart burden me, still I'm awaiting in the silence until you come and rest a while with me. You raise me up so I can stand a mountain. You raise me up to walk in stormy seas. And I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to all that I can be. When darkness falls and there's no light around me, I know my God, He watches over me. I look to the hills from whence cometh my help. And then my job, yes, He comforts me. You raise me up so I can stand a mountain. You raise me up to walk the stormy sea. And I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up to more than I can be. Raise me up to more than I can be.
Yes, my God, yes. Yes, He raised me up, yes. Yes, He raised me up. My God, yeah.
Good morning, Monica. And family.
Yes.
Hold tight, Paul.
Yes.
When I am down and all my burdens heavy, when this world is more than I can be, You raise me up and take me on the night, yeah, and lift me up so I can stand again. You raise me up so I can stand on my.
Good morning, Esther.
You raise me up.
Once again, hold tight, Paul and Annette.
And I am strong when I am on your shoulders. You raise me up.
Here a man with the drama yesterday. When him ask for my prayers, me tell him say, "Whoa, love is my religion." Hear me doorbell a ring a them again. With them Bible, me tell them, "Look, my friend, whoa." Love is my religion. Well, I don't know how you're gonna feel, but I'm gonna keep it real. I respect those who believe in a cause. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But my time we are gonna wait. One love's what we need today. Too much hate and too much pain, that is wrong. Yeah, yeah. Some a war and a call Almighty name. Them a ask me for join the tell them say no. Love is my religion. Oh yeah. Even sunrise a go on a certain way. Yeah, we bless, but me have to tell them say whoa. Love is my religion. This race that we have to run, in haste mind you tumble down. Show a little love, brother man. Oh yeah. Each man and the God in prayer reflects on him and his ways. Make peace your mission today, brother man. Oh yeah, brother man. Love is my religion. Oh yeah.
if you join me, tell them, say no. Love is my religion. Oh yeah. Even some guys are going a certain way. Jah we bless, but me have to tell them, say war. Love is my religion. Oh yeah. This race that we have to run. In haste, mind you tumble down. And take time and show a little love, brother man. Oh yeah. Well, each man and the God in praise. Reflects on him and his ways. Make peace your mission today, brother man. Oh yes, brother man. Oh, oh yeah, love is my religion. Oh yeah. Here a man with him drama yesterday. When him ask who me praise, me tell him say, whoa, love is my religion.
Oh, Jah bless I and I. Answer when I cry. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Bless I, Jah. To you I pray. Bless I, Jah. Please pave the way. Bless I, Jah. Don't wanna be carried away. Bless I, Jah. To you I pray. Bless I, Jah. Please pave the way. Bless I, Jah. Don't wanna be carried away. This is all I see. This world is in one big misery. Leaders with no regards for humanity. Some people find it so hard to live. Starvation, standing rigid. But to fight another war is all they see. But I know they're gonna fade away. I know they will fade away. Yeah. Yes, I bless I Jah. To you I pray. Bless I Jah. Please pave the way. Bless I Jah. Don't wanna be carried away. Bless I Jah. To you I pray. Bless I Jah. Please pave the way. Bless I Jah. Don't wanna be carried away. Of righteous living, so they do wrongs every day. Instead of peace, they are always fighting. Instead of love, they are always hating. The Father's rules they disobey. Oh, Jah, unto you I call. In your sight, keep me standing tall. Cause in the webs, I don't want to fall. To you I pray, bless I Jah, please pave the way, bless I Jah, don't wanna be carried away, bless I Jah.
See, nobody promised us sorrow, so we hustle and we bustle. Cause every nickel make a muckle, just to find our daily bread. The people can't make the money spread, no. Sleeping with a hungry belly around the world. How long can you hear the people saying, how long, how long? There must be a better way. Oh, some choose a life of crime. Guns and knives is a way to survive. So easy to take another's life.
How long
can you hear the people saying?
Good morning, Grand Rising, Lady K.
How long must your people suffer?
How long?
I wanna know how long. No.
Ooh. Ooh. We're out here trying to do our best.
Call in the middle of the night, and absent fathers given up and lost their rights, but still the blood spills under the moonlight.
The system has it set away, the rich is getting richer every day,
while the poor man struggles on minimum wage just to feed his family.
Yeah.
Welcome to the world, Recco Jordan McFarland. Born on March 14th, 2024, your arrival brings immense joy and boundless love. Congratulations to the proud parents, Tanya and Jordan, on this beautiful addition to your family. Your firstborn, Navaye, has a lifelong companion to share in life's adventures. May Recco's life be filled with happiness, health, and love that lifts and inspires. Here's to the beginning of a life filled with lifted spirits and endless possibilities. Happy birthday, Recco. Sisterhood is thrilled to invite you to a spectacular event, an evening with Kelechi Okafor, hosted by the Virtual Sunday Book Club. Immerse yourself in a night of rich discussions and storytelling with the extraordinary Kelechi at the Africa Centre, London. Date, Saturday, 20th April. Time, 3 p.m. GMT. Location, 66 Great Suffolk Street, London. SE1 0BL. Book now on Eventbrite and join a fellowship of culture and literature lovers. Tickets are flying fast. Stay updated via Other Virtual Sunday Book Club and Ekalechnikov on Instagram. Tune into Lifted Life Radio for events that nurture the soul. An evening with Kelechi Okafor is not just an event, but an experience. Be there to feel the communal heartbeat of storytelling. 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 Storytelling.
Storytelling. Mark Smartt! Up in the building!
The building!
The building!
Render your arts and not your garments. The truth is there for who have eyes to see. Partiality has no place in this judgment. Remember the words of prophecy. Children, run, come to truths and rights. That's what I'm about. You know the truths and rights. Teach it to the children. You know the truths and rights. Teach it to the children, 'cause they should know. No, 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 no. Children say a little prayer every night before you go to sleep. 'Cause tomorrow is promised to no one. When you think it's peace and safety, Lord, it could be sudden destruction. 'Cause we know, yes, we know. Remember the word I am saying to you right now. And for tomorrow and henceforth I say, render your arts and not your garments. The truth is there for who have eyes to see. Partiality has no place in this judgment. Just remember the words of prophecy. I say, children, run, come, the truths and rights. That's what I'm about. You know the truths and rights. Teach it to the children.
I pledge my life to this mission.
Good morning, Sandra. Locked on, locked in.
Father, I'll do what you want me to do. I have stayed my eyes on you. Never a minute or moment in time that I'm not blessed by you. I don't even care about the things men say, but mine in a minute will be displayed. But my foundation is solid and sound. Your blessings will keep me around. Rastafari taught me things I'm not to do, no. Yes, he shows me that the wicked will get what's due. And to them that lift up righteousness and truth, a just reward is due now. I will always chant your praise till the ending of my days. Never to falter, never to fail, never to be derailed. And nothing or no one can make me change. None can cause me to rearrange. From my creator of ancient age, he never let me down. Rastafari taught me things I'm not to do, no. Yes, he shows me that the wicked will get what's due. To them that lift up righteousness and truth, a just reward is due. Pledge my life to this mission. I'm separating myself from the wicked ones. No, no. I pledge my life to this mission. Separating myself from the wicked ones. He said, come all ye that labor, and I will give you peace. Come all ye that labor, and I will give you rest, yeah. Come all ye that labor, and I will give you blessings will keep me round. Rastafari taught me things I'm not to do, no. Yes, he shows me that the wicked will get what's due. And to them that lift up righteousness and truth, yeah, you know what just reward is due now. Rastafari,
righteousness and truth. Hold tight, Ray. Good morning to you.
Yeah. She is, she is, she is. much more than a social media post. At times try to be emulated, but could never be duplicated. She's second to none. Mother Earth's got protection, heal and nurture, no.
Yes, Paul, thank you so much. You know what they say. Encouragement strengthens labor. Once again, big shouts going out to Pastor Ray. To you and your family.
Blessed we are to be in your presence.
Blessed morning to each and everyone and all the silent listeners. We give God the glory. He woke us this morning.
Joshua said, My hair is woolly. My skin is black. I was sold by master for a merchant stock. My wrist still have bruises from the shackles gripped tight. Shackles grip tight. We face great tribulation for the birth of this nation. Written down in Revelation that we will rise and spread our wings and fly. Born to be free.
Born to be free. You are chosen.
We face great tribulation for the birth of this nation.
Hold tight to Diane Abbott.
Down in Revelation that we will rise and spread our wings and fly. Born to be free.
So haunted, right at the wrong set, I told the truth to walk with. Is this the life you really want to live? Life get bitter like Cersei, lost so many years of journey. Touch on your grace that saved me, to you bless me, they can curse. I'm one of those that are chosen, yeah.
Your love keeps going like a fountain.
Watch the old town just a turn national. So called dance and no name general. I'm out of 3 pints take before you turn national. Oh, the right hand and just a left hand there. When a friend I make friend get that swear. In my destruction you stop me. Change my life, put me on another journey. I'm one of those I've chosen, yeah.
Love is flowing like a fountain.
I'm one of those I've chosen.
Your the wrong set of crowd that you see walk with. Is this the life you really want to live? Life get bitter like Cersei. Lost so many years of journey.
This is what you're gonna have today. This is what you're gonna have today. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Monday morning.
Oh, yeah.
No yawning. You're just soaring.
I know that it's gonna be a good day. I saw it in my dream last night. Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. Tell me, can you feel the vibe? Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. Don't you realize? Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. So happy to be alive. I said I woke up with a purpose. Yeah. Inspiration on the surplus. Yes, I feel the vibes from the perk up. Feel like I'm gonna lift the World Cup. Positive attitude, yes, I'm ready to win. Yeah, you got to push, got to keep moving. No time to lose, just know what you're doing. Got nothing to prove if you're improving. Feeling like a champion.
Ooh, yeah.
Gonna make my stamp on.
Today.
Yes, I can bank on this feeling I've got. Oh, yeah. I know that it's gonna be a good day. I saw it in my dream last night. Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. Tell me, can you feel the vibe? Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. Don't you realize? Yes, I know it's gonna be a good day. So happy to be alive. No matter if I rain or fall or sun or shine, I don't matter if I winter or summertime. Hey, I gotta make this a good day. Woo! Say nothing can stop me today. I say, today I'm making every step with accuracy and precision. You cannot throw me off, I've made my decision. It's gonna be a good day. Woo! Say nothing can stop me today. That means today me not go worry and today I won't stress. No, today nothing won't get me upset. Every single minute sunrise to sunset. I'm gonna utilize to realize my success. Feeling like a champion.
Ooh, yeah.
Gonna make my stamp on.
Today.
Yes, I'm gonna bank on this feeling I've got. Oh, yeah. I know that it's gonna be a good day. I saw it in my dream last night. Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. Tell me, can't you feel the vibe? Yes, I know it's gonna be a good day. Don't you realize? Yes, I know it's gonna be a good day. Happy to be alive. Oh, I know it's gonna be a good day. I saw it in my dream last night. Yes, I know that it's gonna be a good day. Tell me, can't you feel the vibe? Yes, I know it's gonna be a good day. Don't you realize? Yes, I know it's gonna be a good day. So happy to be alive. Oh, I know.
Welcome to the world, Recco Jordan McFarlane. Born on March 14th, 2024, your arrival brings immense joy and boundless love. Congratulations to the proud parents, Tanya and Jordan, on this beautiful addition to your family. Your firstborn, Nevaeh, has a lifelong companion to share in life's adventures. May Recco's life be filled with happiness, health, and love that lifts and inspires. Here's to the beginning of a life filled with lifted spirits and endless possibilities. Happy birthday, Recco.
Fossil Pod. This is another M Fossil production.
Every day, people around us are fighting silent battles. Mental health challenges can make the world feel like a lonely place, but it doesn't have to be that way. Lifted Life is here to bring light and support to those who need it most. By donating to our GoFundMe, Empower Lifted Life, spreading hope worldwide, you can help us provide crucial resources, therapy, and community programs that make a real difference. Your contribution is more than a donation. It's a lifeline, a gesture of kindness that says you're not alone. Join us. Together we can create a world where everyone feels supported and connected. Donate now and lift a life today. Thank you. Your support changes lives.
Attention all 40 to 74 year olds in England. Take advantage of the free NHS health check and get ahead of stroke, kidney disease, heart disease, type 2 diabetes and dementia. Booking is easy. Contact your GP or local pharmacy or use the Find NHS Health Check Services tool online. Questions? Visit the NHS website, email the NHS Health Checks team or call 0300 311 2233, Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Don't miss out on this chance to focus on your health. Act now for a healthier tomorrow.
Sisterhood is thrilled to invite you to a spectacular event, an evening with Kelechi Okafor, hosted by the Virtual Sunday Book Club. Immerse yourself in a night of rich discussions and storytelling with the extraordinary Kelechi at the Africa Centre, London. Date, Saturday, 20th April. Time, 3 p.m. GMT. Location, 66 Great Suffolk Street, London. SE10BL. Book now on Eventbrite and join a fellowship of culture and literature lovers. Tickets are flying fast. Stay updated via Other Virtual Sunday Book Club and Ekalechnikov on Instagram. Tune into Lifted Life Radio for events that nurture the soul. An evening with Kelechi Okafor is not just an event, but an experience. Be there to feel the communal heartbeat of storytelling. 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 Storytelling.
For me, there is nothing more.
Grand Rising, Sweet Ting on the Mixed Cloud, hold tight. Thank you. Ooh, what a vocals.
Share with you, yeah. And in the song, the words are true, yeah. I know the times is hard, Lord knows. It's not the time to break down. Where is your trust? Surely is salvation is nigh to them that fear him, the glory may dwell. Some days your heart aches, in those troubled times when you're sad, share your thoughts with God, don't be mad. Surely is salvation is nigh to them that fear him, the glory may dwell in our land. In the day of trouble,
did you hear that? Hold tight, Annette. How you doing this morning? Beautiful, beautiful. Beautiful vocals.
Wipe your weeping eyes, don't you cry.
He will never leave you or forsake you.
He will never leave you.
Now, this is not about religion. This is about belief, faith. This is about you and the Father. You having a relationship with your Father. He will never leave you. Oh, let's get down to this now. Are you ready? Rise up, rise up. This is what's coming from the churches. These are the vocals. Hold tight, Valerie. Getting the message.
Lord, tell me what I
Yeah, I know. But are you receiving this message?
Place in you. All you need to do is draw nigh unto me. Take some time to spend a little time with me. Open up your heart and I'll come you with thee, sup with thee, and show you things that you never seen. Show you things you never seen, yeah, yeah. The place where I received you, where I first believed you, that special place, that holy place, that sacred place, that blessed place, the place where I received your grace, where I first saw your face. Take me to the place. What must I do to get back in that place?
You are the sacred place. You might as well know. You might as well know. You are the sacred place. Hold tight, Michelle.
Show you things, yeah, that you have never seen.
Sister Michelle, Pastor Michelle, hold tight. Big shouts going out to Sadie.
Things, yeah, that you have never seen.
You are the sacred place. The soil that Jesus was talking about is you. What are you planting in yourself?
Yeah.
Teresa, how you doing? We're gonna embrace the power. We're gonna embrace our Father in heaven. Let's meditate on his words. Are you ready? Are you ready?
Oh, I wanna see him to magnify his name. Give him all the glory each and every day. This is why I strive.
What a beautiful, beautiful song. I've got another one. My favorite. Coming up right after this. Remember, you are the sacred place. You are the soil.
You can run to the rocks to hide your face.
Mark Smartt.
Yeah, yeah. Got some bad news from the physician. My heart started pounding as I listened to what was said.
Mark Smartt, up in the building. Blazing the big tunes. It's Mark Smartt.
Yeah, yeah. Got some bad news from the physician. My heart started pounding as I listened to what was said. 'Cause in my head I never thought it could happen to me. But I recall what I was taught. 34th chapter of the book of Psalms. In spite of our afflictions, he'll deliver us from them all. My trust still lies in you. I know you're gonna bring me through, through this trial, but I'm not ending now. I know it's gonna get hard sometimes, and when those moments come, I'll rest within your arms and give you praise for what's about to come. No matter how long it takes, I'll never give up my praise. So while I wait, I'll be patiently praising you. Renew my faith, 'cause the pain is saying opposite of what the Bible says in the book of James. The proud faith shall save the sick. The Lord will raise him up once again. Yeah, that encourages me to praise him along the way to my breakthrough.
I trust him.
So you want a great day, right? Concentrate, meditate on positive, on the positive. Meditate on God's word. The reality is within. This external world is just an illusion. Your real world is within. Careful with the seeds that you plant. Watch that internal dialogue. You see, the possessions that you have don't make you a king or a queen. It's conquering the heart and the mind. Control your mind and your heart. And bring them into peace with each other. then you'll be able to move mountains. So one of the ways that you can control the mind is to meditate. Learn to try and still, keep still those thoughts. Just meditate. Focus on something. Because we can't stop thinking, right? But we can control what we think about. To learn how to meditate, switch off the phones. I've done an article on this, so you should go to, well, I will resend it to everyone on my WhatsApp and on Lifted Life Family, where you'll be able to find some of the articles that I've written that will discuss these things. Extremely important. No one's perfect, but you will perfect it if you keep doing it. It's like exercise.
Christian walk, so much more than a bunch of talk. How many times have I let you down? I've lost the count. Promises made that I didn't keep, but you never lost faith in me. Won't be into the man you want me to be. Oh Lord,
when I wake up, I'm just
loving. It makes me smile, it makes me laugh, it makes me cry.
Cause I can't believe how you care for me.
How you care for me, especially.
So amazing, darling, the way you love.
This kind of love I've never seen before.
Love I feel everyone should know.
So I'm gonna tell the world. Testify of your goodness, yeah, and your mercy. Lord, you have really been good. You've been so good to me. You opened my eyes when I was blind, and now I see. Hey, so thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Remember, Jesus is the Word. You know when you found Him, when the Word is in you. Embrace the Word. Meditate on the Word. Jesus is the Word. Don't be afraid and speak the word. Speak the word to your circumstances.
Been through a lot of things, but they can't.
Do you like it? Do you like this song?
It resides, never will I search no more.
Beautiful, beautiful. I love it. I love it. I love it. So the next song, it was one of you, the listeners,
found true love.
That introduced this next song.
Found real love.
So I'm gonna play it. Such a beautiful song as well. So let's have a listen to this song that was introduced to me from one of the listeners. I liked it so much.
Hello, love.
This has to be played. So if you've got a song and you reckon it can reach these decks, send it to me. So hold tight, Shirley, for such a great song. Here we go.
Thank you.
They said Mondays was a bad day. Who said that?
Feeling real good to me.
We've turned it around.
It's clear. Life is good for me. Yes.
It's gonna be a good day.
Hello. I'm happy to see you again. Hello, love.
We will take that negative and turn it into a positive.
It's so good to see you smile. Side again.
Hello, love.
After everything I've been through, I know one day I'll cheat. And you'll see you again. Hello.
So big shouts going out to Sheila.
Yeah.
At first I said Shirley, didn't I? Sorry, Sheila. Thank you for such a wonderful track.
I feel real good about me. Life is clear.
It was sent about 2 weeks ago. But it had to be played.
We're made of the same thing we're afraid of might improve us. Stay up all night, just lay up.
So good morning to all the silent listeners. Morning, morning, morning.
Oh, I love it, of course. And it ain't no room in Paris. We could still fly.
Good morning, YVR876.
Shit.
There.
Just make sure you
here and everywhere.
Oh, you can't imagine. Ooh, it's automatic. This life we live is lavish. We don't have to be here if we stay. We don't have to leave if we go. Roll some more. Too high to see eye to eye. Know you feel the rush from a simple touch. Baby, roll some more. I want
good morning to the miracle woman. It's about love right now. Ooh. Oh, let's go into that now. Let's deal with love. Yeah, that's okay, Paul. How you doing this morning? I was with Paul on Saturday. And what a testimony he has. What a testimony. But anyway, Paul, do you remember this song? I'm going to play a song right now. And I want you to tell me, Paul, I know you know the song. Back in the days. I'll just say back in the days. This is what we used to play on the decks. A really great song, but we've kind of played with it. Here it is.
Cool cat, tapping on the door with a new hat.
Welcome to the world, Recco Jordan McFarlane. Born on March 14th, 2024, your arrival brings immense joy and boundless love. Congratulations to the proud parents, Tanya and Jordan, on this beautiful addition to your family. Your firstborn, Navaye, has a lifelong companion to share in life's adventures. May Recco's life be filled with happiness, health, and love that lifts and inspires. Here's to the beginning of a life filled with lifted spirits and endless possibilities. Happy birthday, Recco.
At that video on the YouTube or Facebook, I fancy some dumpling.
You know how much I've struggled, 'cause you've even picked me up each time that I fell. But it's good to know you.
Yes, yes.
Oh, Lord, I would have given up by now.
The devil tried to.
Oh.
The devil tried.
Oh.
But God stopped.
Oh.
Said, nah. Leave my son alone.
Oh,
leave my daughter alone.
Now.
Can't touch my daughter. So I'm out of here.
Right.
See you next week.
Down. I'm so glad that you're always with me.
Don't worry, I'll try and prepare
you give me
a good breakfast
back up and start again.
For next week, Monday.
I would have been done quick if you had not been in my life.
Laters.
Sisterhood is thrilled to invite you to a spectacular event, an evening with Kelechi Okafor, hosted by the Virtual Sunday Book Club. Immerse yourself in a night of rich discussions and storytelling with the extraordinary Kelechi at the Africa Centre, London. Date, Saturday, 20th April. Time 3 p.m. GMT. Location 66 Great Suffolk Street, London. SE10BL. Book now on Eventbrite and join a fellowship of culture and literature lovers. Tickets are flying fast. Stay updated via Other Virtual Sunday Book Club and Ekolechnikov on Instagram. Tune into Lifted Life Radio for events that nurture the soul. An evening with Kelechi Okafor is not just an event, but an experience. Be there to feel the communal heartbeat of storytelling. 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 Storytelling.